The Story of the Pencil, by Paulo Coelho. The grandchild was looking at his grandma writing for a letter. Suddenly, he asked, "Are you writing a story about us? Is it by chance a story about me?" The grandma stopped writing, smiled and said to her grandchild, "Indeed. I am writing about you, however. More important than the words is the pencil I am using. I hope you will be like this pencil when you grow up." The child looked at the pencil curiously, but could not see anything special. "But it is exactly the same as every other pencil I saw in my life. It is all in the way you look at things. There are 5 qualities in that pencil that, if you will be able to maintain, will make you a man in peace with the whole world. First quality, you can make big things, but never forget that there is a hand guiding your steps. This hand we call it God, and he will always have to address you towards his will. Second quality, sometimes I have to stop writing and use a sharpener. This makes the pencil suffer a little, but at the end it will be sharper. So, learn to bear a little pain because it will make you a better man. Third quality, the pencil always allows us to use an eraser to cancel mistakes. Understand that correct something we did is not necessarily a bad thing, but something fundamental to keep us on the right path. Fourth quality, what is really important in the pencil is not the wood or the shape, but the lead that is inside. So, be always careful of what happens inside of yourself. At the end, the fifth quality is always leave a sign. In any case, be aware that everything you do in your life will leave trails. Try to be conscious of every single action. And that's the story of the pencil by Paulo Coelho. Thank you for watching. This is Ivy Text-to-Speech Advanced Technology Assistance Voice. Edited and directed by Anna Mengiat of Grade 11. Teodora Alonso.